We're doing a lot of bad things to save our friends, to protect our home. And when Clem hesitated and I didn't shoot Lily, and she killed James, I got mad. So mad. I don't know what I feel anymore. I don't know if Clem knows either.
Why did you let me let my friend go away? You knew I was waiting, and you made me hesitate. Everything is just wrong. Like something spilled on the floor, and you just can't get it back. Because you didn't let me shoot her.
James's death is not on you. I made the call, and Lily is the one who stabbed him.
And me. It's on me, too.
Quiet!